That's the way.
I gotta wait for the train.
So, fun fact, on a much nicer day than today, I actually filmed like a little fireworks video because I was testing out my new camera, the GoPro Hero 5, and how slow I could get the slow-mo to go. This is the footage I had that day. This bridge is freaking huge. It goes from over here all the way, I hope I'm doing this right, all the way to the other side of the river. I feel like the camera doesn't do it justice. It is huge. And it's just one of those things, like I don't know, I love abandoned things. And this really takes the cake, at least for today. I can hear you talking over there. You're ruining my vlog. So, it's really echoey, and there's people up there doing something. But I just wanted to take the time to thank you for all the support on my onion video. It was really disgusting, but your support was beautiful. I hope you can hear me whispering. I just don't want to say onion video things. And then people can hear me and they're like, what's he doing down there? Talking about onions. I think he has a GoPro too. Because I hear it like beep, beep, beep. But yeah, thank you for all your support on the onion video. I'm gonna try to keep making videos of that quality because that's probably what you need to do to be successful. And that segues into what I wanted to talk about my channel. My channel is like a penis. And sometimes a penis needs Viagra to grow. And if my channel is like a penis, then you guys are my Viagra Do you get where I'm going with this? So I need you guys to help me grow. Does that make sense? My penis, no, my channel, is like a penis. And I really hope they can't hear me talking now. I'd rather they heard me talking about onions than my penis.
I think it was right around this area right here where I had tested out the 4K capabilities of this GoPro. And, boom, check it out.
I really hope that you guys understand where I'm coming from, though. I never want you to take me the wrong way. I don't want you to think, you know, I'm just here to, you know, just get a huge channel and then make a shit ton of money. If that were my goal, I'd probably already tried to monetize that one viral video I had. I just want to stop working a 9-to-5, as you would call it. So anyway, yeah, the whole thing is that I just want to get out of the stuff that I do on a day-to-day basis, eventually. So, yeah, 5 days out of the week, I go to work, do stuff that I don't want to, well, I can't really complain about my job, because it's actually a decent job. So, it's just that job or any other job, I don't want to work for anyone else. I want to work for myself. Obviously, it's going to take a lot of hard work. But with the help of you guys as well, you know, and if I can grow and I can get better at my craft, that would obviously, that's the main thing, is that I need to get better at my shit before I can expect anyone to share my stuff around. You know what I mean? I can't make shit and then be like, can you share my videos? And it's just like, there's no point if the videos suck. Well, looks like the sun is trying to come out. It's not quite there. That's fine, I'm pretty satisfied with what I got today. I mean, this camera picks up a lot of detail. I'm really happy with it. That's another thing. I'm actually going to invest in an actual camera. GoPro is an actual camera, but they're kind of just moving along slowly. I want a camera that looks professional. So that, I mean, this is pretty awesome. Don't get me wrong, but I want something that'll really the quality home. Yeah. But for now, I will easily settle for the GoPro Hero 5. So beautiful. So beautiful. Here's the other side of the bridge that I did not show you yet. Yeah. It's only one little loop because the rest is over by the water. Oh yeah, that's how I know it's flooded. There's an area right around there where you can just like hang out, have fires and all sorts of shit like that. It is flooded today. Yeah, it has been raining here in PA. Taco! You little prickers. Owie. I got a boo-boo. This is awfully steep.
Never
you enjoyed my video that I made for you. Nice little update vlog slash nature vlog thing with stuff in it. Have a nice day. I'll see you in the next video. Later.